Good morning. My name is Jean-François Guillemin. I am responsible for the maintenance of an important industrial laundry site who specialize in medical care. We clean and sort out 40 tons of clothing per day, which represents approximately 18,000 pieces. With the degradation of barcodes over time, we had more and more hangers that were not being read and had to go through manual sortation. Since the read rate was not sufficient enough with laser readers, we turned to Cognex for a barcode reading solution based on vision. We went from a read rate of 97% to almost 100%.